It is 52 BC, and for 6 years, Julius Caesar has campaigned in Gaul, cementing Roman rule through conquest and diplomacy. Following the destruction of the 14th Legion in an ambush, however, dissent began to spread throughout Gaul. The tribes united behind the leader of the Arverni, Vercingetorix, and prepared to rise again. After a series of battles across Gaul, Caesar finally pins Vercingetorix in a hill fort at Alesia. However, Vercingetorix has sent word to allied tribes nearby. Caesar knows that Alesia will expect reinforcements soon. Julius Caesar's army surrounds Vercingetorix and his forces at Alesia. The Romans have built two walls of fortification, one to blockade the city, and another to defend against the Gallic reinforcements that now arrive. Caesar and his army now face an attack on two fronts. Defeat would mean the annihilation of his army and the end of Roman rule in Gaul.
Thank you. Oh.